I know from reading all the comments on GrettaWire, and yes, I do read your comments on GrettaWire. In fact, I even read the ones that are a tad bit insulting to me. But, you know, it's sort of fun. We all sort of get passionate about our positions, and sometimes we get a little squirrely and snarky towards each other. But that's an aside. Here's the question I have for you. Dr. Ben Carson, who has been prominently put on GrettaWire, he had that speech at the National Prayer Breakfast on February 7th. He's been on with Sean Hannity. He's making the rounds. And he certainly is attracting a lot of attention. And I'm wondering, do you think he's going to run for political office? Would you support him? What do you like about the things he says? What don't you like about the things he says? So tell me a little bit about your thoughts on Dr. Ben Carson.